I'm joined by the Executive Chairman of Evolution Mining, Jake Klein, on the second day of the Macquarie Securities Australia Conference. Jake, thanks for your time today. What did you update the market on?
We've just done a major transaction at Evolution where we've agreed a merger deal with La Mancha, which will result in them becoming a 31% shareholder of Evolution, our largest cornerstone shareholder. And we've got a sixth mine to our portfolio, which is a high-quality, low-cost mine. So Evolution's on the march.
Can you give me a bit of an overview of this sixth mine, what we can expect?
So what we've been looking for is an ability to improve the quality of our portfolio, and we've done that with the La Mancha deal. It's a mine in the Kalgoorlie region, so very prospective, the Zuleika Shear belt, very prospective, and it's a low cost mine. It's got a longer mine life than our mines. So we'll be producing somewhere between 530 and 600,000 ounces at improved margins. So that's a good place to be in the Australian gold sector.
So talk me through how Evolution has taken advantage of depressed commodity prices.
Well, it's such an interesting phase for the gold space at the moment because, you know, gold sentiment is set in US dollars, and the US dollar gold price sentiment is pretty ordinary. Asset values are down, share prices are down some 60 to 70%. The one bright spot is the Australian gold space, because in Australia, of course, the Australian dollar has gone down. Australian dollar gold price is above $1,500 an ounce. Costs are coming down. We're benefiting from the price reduction in iron ore and coal. So in some ways, we're benefiting from the boom coming to an end in the resource space. Costs are coming down, margins are going up, and a company like Evolution is making very good money.
And so talk me through the outlook for the next 12 to 24 months.
Well, it's such an interesting time in the gold space at the moment because sentiment in the gold space is pretty poor. US dollar gold price is hovering around $1,200 an ounce, which, you know, is a long way off from some of the bulls who were predicting $3,000, $4,000, $5,000 an ounce a couple of years ago. So where we're at the moment is sentiment is poor. Share prices have come down, asset values have come down. That's hurt investors, it's hurt fund managers. But the one bright spot is the Australian gold sector, because we are benefiting both from a reduction in the Australian dollar, so our revenue line has gone up, Australian dollar gold price is above $1,500 an ounce, and we're benefiting from the fact that the heat is coming out of the iron ore and coal markets. So we're benefiting from the downturn in the resource space, which everyone in Australia is so worried about. But for gold producers, it's actually a good thing.
Well, it certainly sounds like it's going to be an interesting year ahead.
It sure is, Hannah.
Thank you very much for your time this morning.
Thank you.